So welcome back friends to a new video on Ark Survival mobile game. In this video I will be crafting some floors, walls, doors, etc. and show you how you can craft a small base or a big castle like this. Basically I will show you the basics of how to build walls, doors, etc. on your island. So the first thing you need to know is that you will first need to obviously unlock these engrams here. First of all, you need to reach at least level 6 or 7. At that level you will be able to craft doors, roofs, walls, etc. made from thatch. You will be able to craft thatch door frame, thatch door, thatch wall, thatch roof. After that you can level up a bit more, like when you reach level 11 you can then build wooden foundation, wooden wall, wooden door frame. So you can make all of these made from wood, which will be more stronger than thatch. After that, by leveling up even more, you will be able to build more and more stronger structures. So here I will be crafting these walls and doors made from thatch. So I have already unlocked these thatch door frame, thatch roof, thatch wall. I've unlocked these engrams and these are now available in my crafting section. Here you can see this is the thatch roof, and here below here you can see which items do you need. So in order to craft a thatch roof we will need 15 thatch, 4 wood and 10 fiber. In order to craft a thatch wall we will need 10 thatch, 2 wood and 7 fiber. So here you can see in my inventory I have enough of these. I have already farmed around 100 wood, 100 and 159 thatch. So I have crafted all these, I have farmed all these, and here you can see I have built a small base. You can't call it a base, actually it is just a temporary base you can call. Here you can see it has a few walls. I haven't crafted any doors yet. I have placed my two boxes here, storage boxes, in which I have kept some basic items. Basically here you can see there are some berries, thatch, wood, etc. and this is a big storage box, large storage box. In this I have some weapons and armors. So I will be crafting a temporary shelter or house you can say. So let's go to our inventory and switch to crafting section and let's craft a thatch foundation first. We need a foundation first to build our doors and walls over it, so let's craft it. So it's done. Let's craft some thatch walls. You can either select your item in this crafting section and tap on the craft button at the bottom, or you can simply double tap on the button itself to craft it on the icon. Here you can see I'm just double tapping and it is automatically crafting it. Let's craft a door frame. I will put one door in it. Let's craft a door. The door needs 7 thatch and 4 fibers, you can see. And then let's craft a roof. Now let's take this foundation and place it. After you select it, this structure will move together with you wherever you move. If you see a green arrow and this structure is in green, then you can place it there. You can position it wherever you want. Okay, so as I said, this is a temporary example I will be showing, so I am going to place it. Okay, let's place it here. After you have positioned it at your desired location, just tap once on the right side, and after that it will show you the option to rotate it. You can rotate it if you want. After that, just tap again on the right side once and it will be placed there. So our foundation is placed. After placing it, you have 30 seconds to move it. You can see there the second button. If you tap on it, it actually destroyed it. Oh, let's craft another one, a foundation. Remember that once you place any wall or doors, etc., you won't be able to move it. You can only move it for the first 30 seconds of placing it. After that, you will no longer be able to move it, and you can only delete that after that. Let's go to inventory and place it again. Let's place it here. I'm going to double tap. I'll be building it on only one foundation. Now let's place our walls. I'll be placing three walls. Place. Similarly, you can move where you want to place it and the wall will also move. Tap once on the right and you can see it has been placed. Now let's place one wall in this direction, and you can place it on the top as well if you want. You can see it's moving with us. I'm going to place it on this open side here so that we can make a little chamber like structure. That's it, only three walls I will be placing. So here we have the foundation and the three walls. Now let's place our door, but for that we will first need to place our door frame. Let's select it. This is the thatch door frame. Select the place. Oh, so here you can see it's at the right position. Let's tap it, and here we have it. We can go inside if we want. Okay, now let's place here. You can see the second button. This is blackened out now. Now you can only break this and can't move it. Let's place the door now. Here's the thatch door. Place it. It's already positioned at the right location. Let's tap. And here we have our door placed. Just go near the door and tap once on the right side and it will open up the door. We can now go inside. You can see my game is lagging, but it actually doesn't lag this much. This is only happening while recording. Oh, we can see it's getting dark here. Let's quickly place our roof, thatch roof. This is the thatch roof structure. Let's place it at the top. This is not the right position. It's not positioning correctly. Why isn't it not positioning? Let's place it. So you can see it didn't got positioned where I wanted it to. Let's tap this. It didn't actually break it. It actually went inside our inventory, from where we can place it again. Here you can see the thatch roof structure is again here. We can place it again if we want. I don't know why it isn't getting positioned correctly. So basically, this is how you can start building your home or base on your island. The good thing is that when right now you can see that it's all made from thatch. When you want it to upgrade to wooden or metal structures, you can simply place your new doors and walls on top of these doors. You don't need to rebuild it all again. You can simply place your new items over these and the previous ones will get replaced. Okay. So please don't forget. So this is all in this tutorial. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you for watching.